Welcome. Three cars, one trip to one of the most remote and beautiful campsites Australia has to offer. Let's see who will be coming on this trip with me. I hope you guys enjoy. Cause everybody doing what they all do. If one thing I know, I fall but I grow. So, I'm walking down this road,
those boys just this had road a snatch that I go track. Home, so am I wrong? Thinking that we could be something for real. Now am I wrong? For trying to reach the things that I can't see. That's just how I feel. We're about to head up to the caves.
Mom,
you don't want to fall into the caves,
man. How many times I have to say it, but oh, just say it's about to gang us.
This is where the track starts to get a bit steep. I'm itchy as because everything's overgrown.
Apparently, there was a little red belly black that slid off into the bush. I wasn't sticking around.
Where we go?
As I was saying, if you're as fit as Corey, you should be right.
I'm there even. Is that five? Mate, that's five.
Sweet ass.
And the rest of us aren't far behind. Righto. Thank goodness. Yeah, we've made it. Okay.
Into the beautiful limestone caves we go.
There's one, another hole that's small, and then another one that's small.
Let's crawl through both.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
With the caves ticked off the old to-do list, it was time to head back down into the valley, cut up some firewood, and have a bit of a muck around in the water.
Yeah, copy that.
We didn't have a chainsaw, so we kind of had to compromise.
What? Hey. Ooh. Oh, okay.
Where? I can't even see it.
You're probably wondering what is going on right now. Well, Mark was walking along the bank and then he stopped for one simple reason. A red-bellied black decided to slide off the bank right into the water right where Mark was about to step. The red-bellied black is chilling just behind that rock. It's pretty hard to see. I can see the diamond pipe. Gary just got his head rocked in the water.
Whoa!
I'm figuring out how to do this. I think I'm going to go over. Okay.
Bye.
And I don't mean to make a rush for the door, but time's a currency, I'm currently poor. I'll be leaving it soon, I don't mean to be rude, but this scene ain't for me. Like your mom seeing your nudes, I got places I'd rather be and wanting to see. Stopping to breathe so hard around these oxygen thieves. I ain't waiting around for all my days to amount to less than average.
Thanks for watching, I'll catch you at the next one.
Take my prime money and leverage that for you. Taking my time, something I'll never get back, and you bet.